but now two people are dead following a crash in Coconut Creek. The victim's car left charred and burned after smashing into a tree earlier this morning.
What's left of an SUV is barely recognizable after bursting into flames along Lyons Road and Northwest 73rd Street early this morning. So the cause of this collision is still being investigated right now. Detectives believe they have a good idea on the identities of the people who were inside.